What up, what up, what up? King Domo here. We got Destroy. He made it to the T7 Club. I think it's not his first time, but here it is again. We're going to do T6 and T7. Alright, so we're going to start out with a couple of artilleries on the boom cannon. Work our way over here and drop some artilleries on the shock launcher as well as the mortar. Another one should do it. Gonna drop some T-Mans over here. Barrage up here on the cannon looks like. And I do not believe he lost any troops. I have to check up the main screen. I don't think he lost any troops on T6. Drop the heal. Got a couple of low tanks over there. Oh, way to miss the boom mine. Way to miss it. And that should be it. Let's go ahead and alright, that was T6. And T7. Lost a couple. Boost it looks like. Go ahead and get into it. Starts out shocking the machine guns and the flamethrower. Drop a barrage on the boom cannon in the background as well as the group of cannons. Looks like this might be a pretty tough stage for my warriors. I think I might have to go in and boost it already. Make sure I don't have too many deaths. Take this thing out right away. Nice critters. Way to take out that boom cannon. That moment when you drop the critters and then your tanks kill the cannon. Gotta love it. Oh, walking through the flamethrower. And I think that should be it. And kaboom. Good job, Destroy. Kudos. Level 13, T-Meds.